The universe is a single living creature that encompasses all living creatures within it. The soul is the source of all motion, and everything in the universe is moved by the soul. The true purpose of philosophy is to attain knowledge of the divine, and to become like the divine. All things are full of signs, and it is a wise person who can read them. The philosopher seeks not wealth or power, but wisdom and virtue.